Sending an angry message on your iPhone will no longer mean inviting this guy into the conversation. Apple said they won't censor swear words after a new update being rolled out later this year. iPhones will learn what you type and even pick up on slang words.